My name is Ishan Perera. I'm a biology major here with minors in chemistry and computer science here at Old Dominion University. I started to take a look at, you know, the fields around me. Medicine was one of them. And within medicine, I wanted to find something really difficult, something I could be really good at, stand apart from everyone else, and maybe make a difference in that field in general. And I like to work with my hands, so I picked the neurosurgery side of it. I started to realize really the big difference you can make in a patient's life. So I knew eventually when I got to the point of actual patient care, being hands-on, that feeling would just escalate a thousandfold, and it really has. When I was in high school, I actually applied to all the state schools and a few out-of-state schools. ODU was one that gave me enough financial aid. One of the specific reasons why I came to ODU was to partake in this class, the human cadaver dissection class, which we're sitting in right now. It offered a real hands-on experience with dissecting human specimens, something that most of the universities in the state don't offer. I'd say the professors here are definitely very, very aiding. If you want a recommendation or something like that, they're more than happy to help you research all sorts of things. I think ODU has a really strong backing of its students. Being in class with these professors, being able to take part in their labs was really beneficial. During my time here at ODU, there was a bunch of experiences, a plethora of experiences, I would say, that I was able to partake in. I was able to volunteer with Virginia Beach EMS on the ambulances as a provider and as a driver. In addition, I just recently started my career with Sentara Princess Anne. I've been working in the ER as a ER technician. I've been able to shadow a doctor at the Neurosurgical Associates here in Norfolk, actually. Gotten to see a few surgeries there and some clinical rotations, things like that. ODU also offered a few extra things, proximity to a few of the things that I was involved in and a few of the things that I wanted to be involved in, particularly the Virginia Beach EMS program we have here. ODU, I think, is centered in a really great spot. Not too far down the road is a level one trauma hospital, Sentara Norfolk General. They have some of the greatest, biggest, and baddest machines. And so if you ever have an interest or anything like that, ODU gets you great connections to the people there, so you could really get a better understanding of those tools. There's definitely a very ODU-centric networking ability here. Hopefully after this following semester, my final senior semester, I will be going into the next class for medical school. About 10 years from now, I should be in the midst of doing my residency and starting my fellowship.